Hello children, today we are going to read the up words. A and P together make the sound up. K up cup, P up pup, D up dup, H up hup, S up sup, T up tup, Y up yup. Now we'll read the us words. B us bus, P us bus, D us dust, J us just, M us must, and S us sus. Shall we move to our next page? Now here we have the at words. K at cut, H at hut, N at nut, B at but, G at gut, J at jut, and R at rut. Now let's go to page 26. Here we have few sentences. Let's start reading them. The pup plays with a cup. Two boys are in the school bus. Just runs for the bus, he sees a bug. Now let's move to the next reading passage. Page 27, 28 and 29 are worksheets which I'll send you the pictures. I go for a run in the sun. I see a pup in a tub with mud. A bug is near a bus. A pup is outside a hut with a nut. I go home and give my mom a hug. Okay children, that's all in today's video. I hope you'll practice all these words and sentences. Thank you. Bye bye.